saw prayer experiencing crimes together at a distance. I say that it's still together. I'm going to ask the Lord to look out for all the races we have in line here this afternoon. Keep me in the grace, keep me safe, and all through this race, as healthy as they started. Going into Memorial Day weekend, and the whole reason that we're here, a lot of men and women before us gave everything they had for our freedom to be able to be here today. So let's just recognize the fallen heroes, the veterans of past years in this quick moment of time. God bless them and all. More than all of our families enjoy each other's company. Thank you for bringing us out the sunshine. And we're going to go racing in our Father's name. Father, Son, amen.
Amen.
Hey, one last thing.
That's all right.
Always be here. You got to leave. No family tonight. First thing you see, everything important. Go get this horse out.
It's on the last minute, just like you.
Ready? Pro line, gentlemen.